wouldn't you see these serrated polyps? These serrated polyps have the appearance of sawtooth appearance. They could have a hyperplastic component, so they look very similar to the hyperplastic polyps, just that in the hyperplastic polyp, this sawtooth appearance and this hyperplasia is limited to the superficial layer. In the serrated polyp, it is deep. The hyperplasia is deep, and this sawtooth appearance has no atypia for the hyperplastic polyps, but for the serrated polyps, there is cellular atypia. These serrated polyps result as a methylation island on the DNA, in which there are a lot of cytosine followed by a one. This island of methylation leads to microsatellite instability, and so they are susceptible to later develop into carcinoma or some adenoma. So patients with serrated polyps, these are malignant polyps, and they have increased risk of colorectal cancer. In the next video, we're going to talk about the other type of malignant polyps.